Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super One has just signed. Welcome to a review of Three Licks. I guess it's supposed to be Helix. I don't know. Is that how you spell your name? I don't fucking know, man. Alright. Wish upon a Nova. Alright. The fuck is that supposed to mean? Okay, but so you have 175 platinums. So you have an A in your report card. That's cool. So you're high in trophies. How many are you high in right now? 150? What the fuck? I can see why you have an 85 point... I mean, wow. A 95.80. Like, 150? Like, what the fuck are you doing? Alright. Oh, well, let me see what you have. Like, so far... Alright, so we're gonna go into your list now. So far, 3-dot Game Heroes. That's impressive right there. Man, I don't even know what your list is going to be like since I had to review you twice. But this is the third time me doing this. But okay, let's see. So, Alice Madness Returns, alright. The Easter Collection that just came out. Erfion, good. Oh, okay. So, you actually... Oh, my God, dude. Look at all the Assassin's Creeds. Dude, what the fuck? Holy shit. This guy's got every single Assassin's Creed completed. Wow. Holy shit, dude. That's amazing right there. This guy actually did everything. I'm pretty sure... I can't remember who I reviewed before that had all the Assassin's Creed except the Vitas. But this guy got everything and the stacks. But yeah, this guy didn't even get the Vita either. He didn't get Liberation 3. That's the only thing he's missing from this, really. But damn, this guy's all Assassin's Creed. But man, I don't know, man. Look, like 150 hidden trophies. Like, what the fuck are you doing right now? And you know what... You know what's funny? I don't even see Angry Birds Trilogy. So I'm pretty sure that's one of the hidden trophies you'll be hiding. So let's just keep going. Back to the Future. Okay, you still, yeah, but you still haven't gotten the Platinum one. Don't know why, but if you have these 100%, why can't you just get the PS3 and PS4 Back to the Future? I don't understand that. Batman, what you got for here? Arkham Asylum, Origins, and you still haven't done City yet, but that doesn't make any sense. What is this, man? You finished Asylum, and then you got Origins Blackgate, and then 3 years later, you're playing Arkham City, and you're almost done with it. It looks like you probably did DLC before you even played the game. I'm not going to check that, but alright, I guess. But try to get City done if you're going to get... I'm pretty sure Origins server's still up. You still got a chance on that. Battlefield 3, okay. Bad Company 2, so that's the only Battlefields you got. Alright, you finished all the DLCs, cool. Beyond Two Souls, alright. Oh, you got Bloodborne, nice, nice. And the DLC, Borderlands 2. Okay, I don't understand this. So you decide you want to get Borderlands 2 and the pre-sequel, but you don't want to get the first Borderlands. So why are you avoiding the first one for? If Mad Roxy Tournament is going to kill you, well... Get used to it, because apparently you did 3-dot Game Heroes, you can do fucking Mad Roxy. So I don't know why you haven't done that yet, but it's whatever. Brink, you still haven't even done the DLC. So what's happening with this? Broforce, okay, cool. You got that, nicely done. Brothers Tale Two Sons, okay. You got the Burnout Paradise DLC, everything. Alright, cool. Black Ops, nice, nice. What the fuck do you still need on Black Ops 2? You haven't even finished that yet? Like, seriously, I had to check on that now. World at War. Okay, so you actually finished the game. It's just the DLC. I'm going to check on that later. Child of Light. Color Guardians. Contrast. You got all Crash Bandicoots. Nice. Oh, so you got all Crisis. Okay. All right. Dark Souls. Okay. That's something. There's something new right here. You have a lot of fucking impressive games right here. Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3, and you got Bloodborne. Hopefully you have Demon Souls, but we'll check that in a minute. We have both Darksiders completed. Nice. Day of the Tentacle. Yeah, at least it got the PS3 DarkStars 2. I just realized that. Dead Island, alright. You have Dead Island and Riptide both completed. Dead Nation, alright, cool. Dead Rising 2, ooh, you got that. Nice. Deadly Premonition, Deadpool, The Tune, Diablo 3. Damn, I didn't expect you to get that. Alright. This guy has lots of varieties here. Disc Jam, Doki Doki Universe. Soon you finish Don't Starve, the one game you've done. There's like two games he hasn't finished so far in this whole list. No, three. Duke Nukem. Oh, so you didn't get the easy one, but all right, you got the other one. That's cool. Dust, Dying Light. You got everything in the DLC. So yeah, it looks like you're actually putting work onto this damn list, unlike the last two videos I did for you. You have Escape Plan. Holy shit, dude, that's impressive right there. I'm pretty sure this is really, really hard to do. Fallout 4. Yeah, Fallout 4 only. All right, I guess either one. Family Guy. So yeah, so the Far Cries you have now is Blood Dragon and Classic. All right, so I just don't know why you don't have four or Primal. Which doesn't make any sense, but okay. Fez, cool. Yeah, Final Fantasy 15. I think the DLC is just DLCs for it too, so you got that. Oh, you're what's going on with Flow though? It's one more trophy you're missing. I don't know what it is. I'm not gonna bother checking. But you got Flower, Frog Returns, okay. Game of Thrones, yeah, Telltale, okay. Goat Simulator, all right, cool. It's DLC. Oh, you're playing God Eater 2? The fuck? All right. So then you finish that though. Okay, so you actually put work on God of Wars. I don't understand is where's God of War 1 and 2? This like it's cool to see this, but I don't see God of War 1 and 2 here. So what is going on with this? That's really not understandable right now. So Grand Theft Auto, you have one. I mean, sorry, not one. Three, Vice City, San Andreas. That's oh, you basically got the trilogy. Okay. But you didn't go for five, and that's basically five and four is the only ones you're missing now. But I don't know, not sure if you're gonna go for those, but at least you got the Grand Theft Auto one. Okay, Grim Fandango, all right, Guacamelee, okay, you got that. Oh, you're almost done with Guitar Hero Live. Try to get that complete at least, then I'll be really impressive. But I don't know, man, 150 hidden trophies. I don't know what the fuck you're doing. So you got Harry Potter, what the fuck you have that for? Hateful Boyfriend. Oh, so you got all Hitmans, basically. Let me see. The only thing he's missing is a reboot. So most likely, you got every single Hitman, PS3. That's cool, man. Nice. Infamous. All right, you got all Infamous. There you go. That's something I want to see right there. Jak and Daxter's. All right, Jetpack Joyride completed. Killing Floor 2. Let's see. Trying to finish that. Try to get that done. Killzone 3, okay, so you have that, but no DLC completed on it. So, try to get the DLC on that. Shadowfall, you're almost done with that too. Try to get that done. I'm gonna see if you can work on DLC on this. I have to check on that real quick. Kingdom Hearts, okay, so you have one Chain of Memories and the first. Well, no, I'm sorry, two Chain of Memories and the. Yeah, one, basically, yeah. Okay, I'm like. This is like weird right now. This is too much bullshit going on. Okay, Birth by Sleep. So you're only missing Birth by Sleep and Dream Drop Distance. So if you get those done, I'd be really, really impressive. If you have some RPGs mix. You get some PlayStation exclusives, some Hitmans. What else? What else you got? Something special? The Dark Souls. You have Demon Souls. That's the only thing you're missing from the Souls. Damn, dude. All right. So what else we got? Killzone, Kingdom Hearts, Kingdoms of Amalur, and you got the DLC completed. Okay, cool. Knack, you got that. LA Noire, okay. Let's see what you got for Legos. Only Marvel superheroes. I don't give a shit about anyone else. I guess you're a big Harry Potter fan. You have all the Harry Potter ones, I think. I think you have all Harry Potter. Letterquest Remastered, Life is Strange, okay. Little Big Planet. Now, I remember I said he hacked on Little Big Planet 2, but that's your guys' choice if he did or not. I don't know if he did. I'm not really gonna check on it again, but I apologize if I say you did hack it, if you really didn't do it, but it's whatever. But great job on the Little Big Planet. You even got karting too. All right, Lords of the Fallen. Okay, Mad Max, all right. Medal of Honor, cool. Medal of Honor Frontline. You still haven't completed it. I gotta check what you need on that. So you seem working on Mercenary Kings. You haven't finished that yet. You got Shadow Mortar. Just need to get one. Just probably like one more DLC trophy you gotta get. I don't know what it is. Well, I'll check on it. I don't know much about the game, but I do have it though. Minecraft, you have everything completed in the DLC too. All right. I'm surprised you don't have any Vitas at all, which I don't understand that, but it's like nobody likes Vita nowadays. So you still haven't fucking done the DLC. Well, you looks like you. I don't know if you did. I'm gonna check, but I'm pretty sure you put some progress on DLC, but you're almost done with Mirror's Edge. Please finish that. Mortal Kombat, like almost that too. I gotta check what you need on there. There's a lot of games I need to check for you now. But you got Mortal Kombat X, which I don't understand. You get that platinum, but you want to get the reboot. I guess it's a reboot. I don't know. But you got Generation. Yeah, I checked that already. Outlast. Okay, Never Alone. Papo and Yo, all right. Pistol Jumpsuit Ultimate. You got Plants vs. Zombies, okay. PlayStation All Stars. Move Heroes Portal 2. You gotta have some good shit. So you throw in the sports game in there, but you got the easy sports game. Do you have any other sports games that have I checked? I don't think so. But okay. Proteus, okay. Of course, because I forgot that this was PlayStation Plus. So now everyone wants to fucking go for the platinum, but everyone's so much of a pussy to go for the first prototype. I don't mind people getting this platinum, but if I don't see the first one, then that just means you're a pussy. But please get the first one. At least you got the prototype too. That's cool, but whatever. Puppeteer, okay. You don't see anybody with that, but you got Rainbow Moon Platinum. Damn, dude, this guy put fucking time in this game. Holy shit. With Ratchet and Clank, you got everything. Okay, I don't understand why you still haven't gotten All For One. What is up with you and All For One that you don't want to get for it? Like, I don't understand you right now. Are you scared playing that game? I'm pretty sure it's easy as fuck. Or you really just want me to get triggered for on purpose? Because I don't understand you right now. But whatever. Rayman Origins, okay. Resogun, you got both with the Platinums. No DLC on. Is there DLC? Oh, here's DLC on. Okay, it was like 34, 65. I didn't see that. But please get the DLC done on that. Still haven't finished Sackboy Prehistoric Moves. What is going on with that? The Saints Row, you got all three. Cool. You have this Shutsumi game. Oh my god, I didn't expect you to get this. Wow, but okay. It takes 2 hours. Whoa. I didn't even know it takes 2 hours. I didn't even know it takes 2 hours. What the fuck? Damn, dude. But you got Skyforce. I know that was a plus game that just came out. Sleeping Dogs, cool. You got all Sly Cooper. Oh, yeah, I did that before. Check that. For Sonics, okay. So, let me tell you something about the Sonics real quick. Now, I'm really impressed that you got Sonic Unleash. That is impressive right there. I don't understand why you still haven't gotten Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. What are you doing right now that's preventing you from playing Sonic Adventure 1 and 2? But yet, you took the time to play Unleash, which makes no fucking sense at all. Please, can you get 1 and 2 completed, please? And I don't know, you still haven't gotten transformed, so you right now you're being a fucking pussy for not even trying to get that. But yet you want to be you, but yet you want to have the balls to get Sonic Unleashed. Come on, get transformed, man. If you don't get it, fuck you. All right. Since, actually, no, don't even get transformed yet. Get 1 and 2 completed, then transform. Like, what the fuck is this? Come on. But all right. But Unleashed though, great job, great, fantastic job. All right. South Park, okay. Spec Ops, Spider-Man Adventure Time, you got Splatterhouse, alright. Sports Friends, Spike Chameleon, okay. You get Star Force, fortunately, too. I don't understand. Why you get the second one but not the first one? What the hell? I'm pretty sure the second one's easier than the first one. I'm not sure. But what the hell? SteamWorld Dig, okay. Stick It to the Man. You have some really unique games in here. I like that. Strider. Like Strider, for example, that's good. Stories, Path of Destinies, okay. It's tabletop racing, and he got the DLC, right? Tales of the Borderlands, like you get all Borderlands but the first one. I don't understand that. You got Tearaway Unfolded, nice. Spider-Man's check, yeah, we've seen that already. Oh, you got Binding of Isaac Platinum. Ooh, That's impressive right there. That's really impressive. Now you can get the DLC and you'll be straight. But Deadly Tower of Monsters, okay, you got Skyrim and DLC, nice. War of the North, alright, Swapper, Walking Dead. So you got the Walking Deads. One, two, surviving, so you're just missing probably, I think, what's it called? The Mission, I forgot what it's called, I don't know. But Titan Attacks, alright. Oh, you got fucking Ninja Turtle Out of Shells. If you get that platinum, that would be cool. That would be cool if you get that platinum. But so yeah, finally we have somebody with Tomb Raider Anniversary. Holy shit. I don't understand. You want to get the trilogy, but not any other Tomb Raider game. So I don't know what's going on with this. Yeah, I don't think you have any other Lara Croft games. Do you have Lara Croft Go? Did I check that? No, you don't have that. Okay. I don't understand right now. Like, I guess if you don't care, give a shit about Tomb Raider, it's fine. But Transformers, for example, what's going on? Okay, so you want to get Fall for Cybertron, but not War for Cybertron. Why are you so scared that you can't get War for Cybertron? Huh? You have Rise of Darkspawn and Dark of the Moon. And you know, Revenge of the Fallen DLC was actually on sale. You could at least gotten that. But you get the easy Transformer games. At least Far for Cybertron takes effort, but you get the easy ones. Like, I don't understand that right now. Transistor, okay, cool. Trying to, I don't, I'm gonna see what you need here. Hopefully I know the trophies for that. But please get that. I don't know why you're playing the second one in the first place. You should play the first, then the second, then the third. Follow the damn story, man. Fucking Uncharted, you still haven't done shit to the DLC. What are you doing? Please get the boosting started on that. Until Dawn, nice. Valiant Hearts, Wanted, okay. I don't know why. What the fuck? I see some of my friends always play Warframe, and you have it too. And I'm pretty sure this game is easy, 100%. So please get Warframe done if you can. So you have WRC5, okay. WWE, so you have the two easy ones. VF14, so that makes it better, okay. And then X-Men Destiny, yeah, seen that already. All right, so the Sonic Adventure 1 and 2 is gonna bug me. Like, I'm sorry if you want to request another review and I don't see those 100%, you ain't getting a video. Fuck you. But let's check your milestones now. What have you got? What guide have you done? SmackDown vs. Raw, Saints Row 4, other one, Warframe. You want to make a guide for Warframe, but you ain't even 100% it. You want to make a guide for Don't Starve, but you ain't even 100%. Get the fuck out of here. But look, let me see. So your first trophy is 15 Minutes of Fame, Battle Company 2. Oh my god, it's your first platinum with Assassin's Creed 2. Okay, that's not bad. 10 Platinums Infamous. Elite Trophies Jack 3. Over the Mirror's Edge 20 Platinum. Still haven't gotten the DLC on it. 30 Platinums Fall for Cybertron, I guess. 40 Platinums Kingdoms Amalur, okay. X-Men. 50 of Platinums X-Men Destiny, I mean, I guess. 75 is Puppet. Ooh, okay. 75 is Puppeteer. World Trophies. 100 Platinums Minecraft. Alright, that's not bad. 125th Hitman 2. Okay. Fastest Platinums Goat Simulator. 3 hours? Damn. 150 is Deadpool. Okay. Ninja Turtles. Grand Theft Auto is 175. And that's your latest Platinum. I didn't even check the games you played recently. That's what I should have been done. Amnesia, you were playing that. Skyforce, yeah. You were playing those games recently. Like, you need. In all honesty, you should at least finish. You should at least, like, clean your games before you do that. Before you start playing new games, you should at least clean the ones you haven't done, like the Black Ops 2. Well, I'm gonna check in a minute. Well, actually, you know what? Let me just check them right now. So, okay, that's not that bad. Do you at least have Big Leagues? Where is it? Did I skip it? Okay, so you have Tower of Babel. So you're already straight. Okay, so you have Big Leagues. Okay. You're already good. So you just need to get the DLC. What do you need for this? Oh, you haven't done. You only played the first one. That was it. Use a pack a punch, all perks. Okay, I don't know. Oh, yeah, that's not that bad. Oh, Die Right. Oh, yeah, fuck that map. I forgot how much a pain in the ass it is. Okay. Well, that war, let me see what you need here. Oh, that's easy. You can do that by yourself. So I have around 20 by buying a single. Oh, yeah, that's different. Yeah, you need four people for that. You definitely need four people for that. But big ball, you can do by yourself. So it's not even that bad. Kills on Shadowfall. See, you didn't get the platinum. What do you still need? Why do I feel like that's easy as shit to do? Isn't that just get kills and you? I don't know. Okay, well, me. I don't know if this is like partly leveling up. I don't know how multiplayer works. I haven't played it yet, but I'm pretty sure this is easy to do. You just need to finish the multiplayer. Resurgent. That's not that. What is it? Oh, Intercept. Yeah, this is the one. Okay. Yeah. So he was playing that, but he didn't do the first DLC. He did the second DLC. Okay. Medal of Honor. What do you need from here? I don't know what that is. Erno Medal. I don't know what that is. Beat hard mode, basically. Hard mode and these two I don't know about. Sooner or later, when I play, I'll figure it out. So I think you need one DLC trophy. What is it? Could be all objectives. 1% ultra rare. Damn. Is it that complicated? What the fuck? All right. Sooner or later, I'm gonna have to get through that. Mirror's Edge. You got the plat right? Yeah, you do. Okay. Just time trials. Oh, that's basically it. Just the stars. Okay. Mortal Kombat. What do you need? Is it Kung Fu stronger? Right? Yep, that's basically it. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what this is about. I haven't gone to that. I don't think I even have that trophy, but whatever. But Kung Fu stronger, yeah, most likely. That's the one. That's the only thing you need for that. Trying to. What do you need? You beat the game. Looks like it. What else do you need? Oh, collectibles. Complete the game on hard using hardcore. Beat the game hard and collectibles. That's basically it. All right. Anything in your, you know, nothing in your cabinet, but your rarest trophies, the Steam World and Broforce. Damn. But dude, that 150 hidden trophies, man, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. But all right. And now for the final results. But let's do some highlights from the old video that I actually managed to keep. At least they're on progress on Angry Birds Trilogy, but still, good luck with that. And I guess get the DLC because now there's DLC for it.
One thing you need to do is get the God of War 1, 2. Medal of Honor Frontline, you're almost done with that, so try and get that done.
Still haven't done Frontline, get that done.
Great job, Mirror's Edge. Nicely done. Just get the DLC, man. DLC is killing me right now.
Still haven't gotten the DLC for this, get that done.
Mortal Kombat. You're almost done with that.
Still haven't touched Mortal Kombat yet, so get that done.
Sackboy, well, you have Little Big Planet almost done, so at least get this done also.
But at least you're working on Sackboy, so finish that if you can.
Gonna give you a challenge right now. I bet you won't platinum Sonic All-Star Racing Transform. Since you got this plat, try to get Transform plat. Get these two Sonic games done since you have them. Super Street Fighter 4, good luck with that.
You still haven't touched Street Fighter 4. I'm not sure if he's had Brink before, but great job on Brink. Just get the DLC. You still haven't done Black Ops 2 yet. Great job on Killzone 3. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC for that. Payday Heist, good luck with that.
Alright, enough of that nonsense. So your list is amazing, but 150 hidden trophies is a huge no-no. I don't know what are you doing to your list, but you really did improve since I reviewed you ages ago. But one problem. I'll give you a 8 out of 10. A great trophy hunter. You were so close to being a 10. But the hidden trophies kills it, and no God of War and Sonic Adventure 1 and 2 at all. And yeah, I would give you a 9 if you actually finished the games I told you to finish. But does he deserve a 10 out of 10? Will he actually have a better name next time? If you wish upon a Nova, then then where's Nova 111? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best Nova 111 ever. Period.